Today we're gonna be unboxing this Ninja air fryer that I got from Amazon. This is air fryer by Ninja. This is the brand I have, Blender. And then it has four quarts. And it has all this stuff right here that I'm gonna be cooking pretty soon. We'll try. I got this in Amazon for $99. It's guilt-free fried. Okay. 4 quarts. A little smaller, but it's fine. I can put more food to cook. Black beds. And this is all the stuff here, the recommended stuff here, all the recommended temperature. So when you're cooking chicken, steak, fish, or even baking. Okay, so I guess this is the vent, so it do not block the vent, it says here. So this is the back. It's the back. So let's see. So I guess there's a start, pause, and this is how the plug looks like. Okay, let's see. It comes with this booklet, maybe a manual. A manual. So it comes with a quick start guide. And a book right there. That's right. This is a owner's guide. So it says here, troubleshooting Shark Ninja, and it comes with 1 year limited warranty. So this one, cooking chart, the air fry, all the temperature. So this one comes with a seal, so we take this out. Yes, we take this out. Inside looks like. Just take it out. So the grill pan. All this stuff here. And this one. This stuff. So let's just put this here. Thank you. in here, then what does it say here? It says fry. It says air fry, reheat, dehydrate, roast. And then this is the power button. And then this is the start or pause thing here. So this one recommended temperatures. So I guess this is the for the temperature and for the time. Show how I use it for cooking or frying. Okay? Yeah. Okay, so it looks like this. Looks like that. In a fryer. And then up to 75% less fat. In the fryer. Okay? It can fit 2 pounds of French fries. Okay, we need some French fries here. For 2 pounds. 4 quart capacity. Okay. So that's it. And that's a nice color. It's gray. So it matches my table, my furniture, my cabinets. Lucky my sister gave me an Amazon gift card, so I got this. It's $99. So maybe on my next video I'm gonna show how I use it for cooking or air frying. Okay, bye.